Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. So in this video I am going to show ice cube remedy for different skin types. This method is cost effective, extremely easy and natural. It offers visible result in just few weeks. Take two tomatoes and roughly chopped them into pieces. Put in the grinder and grind well. Strain the solids from the juice. Tomato ice cube helps to provide moisture to dry skin. It also hydrate and nourish the skin. Also act as a natural sunscreen for the skin. Tomato also reduce open pores. Take one cucumber, wash it and peel it. Cut cucumber into chunks and add to blender to blend. Strain mixture through a strainer. Cucumber is also extremely beneficial to those with irritated and acne-prone skin. Cucumber ice cube can also be rubbed directly on the skin over acne spot. Cucumber juice fights breakouts without drying the skin. It also reduces facial redness. Take one bowl raw milk, add pinch of turmeric in it and mix well. Milk ice cube helps to calm sensitive skin. This is not only a good cleanser but also moisturize irritated skin. Take boiling water in a bowl, add one green tea bag and let it sit for 2-3 minutes. After this, remove tea bag and let it cool down a bit. The antioxidant and antimicrobial properties in green tea help reduce sebum secretion which lead to acne. At the same time, it reduces redness and irritation. It also moisturizes skin and treats acne. Pour it one by one in an ice cube tray and place it in a freezer for 3-4 hours. You can choose ice cube based on your skin type. Some of the benefits of these ice cube are: eliminate puffiness especially around the eyes, reduce swelling including rashes, reduce dark circles, calms and soothes acne on the face, shrinks the open pores, reduce wrinkles, make your foundation look flawless, relieve sunburn, give oil-free look. Take ice cube from the tray and put them in a soft cotton cloth and gently massage without leaving the remaining liquid from the cube on the skin. You can also use ice cube every day before going to bed
or whenever your skin feels tired.
If you like this video, give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel.